what can I say? He has Gerrit Cole on the mound. We have James Shields. He has Carlos Correa, Bryce Harper, Nolan Arenado, Willie McCovey, J.D. Martinez, Charlie Blackman, Gary Sanchez, Gleyber Torres, and then obviously Gerrit Cole. So we got Immortal Mike Duke Snyder. My God,
the Duke
will be making his debut, 94 overall. I'm excited to use this card, man. I really am, and I'm excited to actually use this face cam for the first time. So I'm gonna try Pure Analog now. I've been messing around with Pure Analog a bit, so let's try it out. Oh my God. And that's why I don't mess with Pure Analog. Just like that, he hits a bomb. Alright, we're going to continue to mess with Pure Analog. It doesn't matter. I'm usually a meter type of guy, but as you guys can see, throwing that fastball to Harper. I mean, mind you, I shouldn't be throwing Harper fastballs, nor should I be throwing Nolan Arenado fastballs, but it is what it is. Alright, come on, Curtis Granderson. Make that catch. Make that catch. Make that catch. Alright. No more fastballs for this guy. This guy can clearly hit the fastball. Yep, he can clearly hit the fastball, so we're not going to continue to mess around with the fastball. We're going to... Wow, this guy is really crushing me right now on the analog. Might have to switch back to meter. See, guys, I can't... See, this is why I... And, you know, people who sit here and say, oh, well, you should switch to, you know, freaking... You know, you should switch to analog. This is why I don't switch to analog, because I'm not effective via the analog. But get out of this inning somehow, some way. Don't know how. But let's go, man. Let's freaking go. Who do we got up? Granderson? Any more fastballs? He's going to have to... Oh, my God. All right, I think it's time to go to meter. I think it's time to go to meter. Oh, my God, man. Ooh, let's go! Brian Dozier, baby. After I took off the hat, it's a wrap. It's the hat, guys. It's the freaking hat. Not wearing that hat again. Let's go. Runs. James Shields is pitching better ever since I moved back to meter. And maybe not. Spoke too soon. There it goes. Curtis Granderson. Damn it, man. Once again, my curse. Give up runs after I score runs. And also, I'm a little bit low because it's like almost, I don't know, like 2 o'clock in the morning. So I don't want to wake up my neighbors. So sorry if it's not as loud. Sorry about that. Ooh! Mike Piazza, baby! Let's go! Immortal Mike Piazza's finally starting to hit for me, man. Finally. Let's go debut this guy, man. Let's go Duke. Just late. Love that. Do something here in your debut. Alright, that's a ball. 3-3. Don't pitch to Piazza. Oh my God, what? That was the pitch, and I didn't even move my PCI, man. Oh my God, where was that? That was out of the zone, right? Yeah, that was out of the zone. Should have taken that pitch. Now I gotta protect. Shouldn't have swung at that either. Right now, I can't hit with this Duke card. I legit can't hit with him. I don't know. Alright, come on, Frank. Hit another home run. Yeah, that was a ball. I'm feeling like I'm gonna hit a walk-off here with Immortal Mike. Like, that's where this game is going. Come on. Strike three, he got me on that one. He fooled me. That's just straight up. Let's be honest, he fooled me. Alright, I could keep Johnny Bench there. I'm not gonna really waste an outfielder here. He's really holding R2 again. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do the next inning. I'm gonna hold R2 then. You wanna keep holding R2? I'm gonna hold R2. And I know I said I was gonna send him a message, so don't believe that I didn't forget, guys. Oh no, Johnny Bench is actually in center field. What? Wait, what? Hold on. Whoa, why does it look like he's in center field? Was that the shift? I think it had to be the shift. I hope it was the shift. Oh my God, that didn't look cool at all. Oh my God, why do I still have him against the lefty? I don't know, who cares? He's gonna hit a home run probably, because I'm doing this. That was big. Didn't think he was gonna swing at that. Alright, beautiful. Nice slider. It's kind of pressing a little bit. You can tell he wants to hit that home run there with Willie McCovey. You can tell. That's what he wants. He wants the home run with Willie. I would too. Power? But it's not gonna happen. That's gonna be a ground ball. Let's see. Ooh, J.D. Martinez. Now this one's a little scary too. J.D. does kill me. Alright, good take. Alright, I'm gonna go with the curveball. Oh my God. Oh, God. Yeah, right? That looks, who the hell? Duke Snyder and Johnny Bench literally look like the same on the outfield, guys. They look the same. That's who it was. It was Duke Snyder. Oh, my God. Whew. Just, those got to be hits, man. Those got to be home runs. But let's go. Come on, Duke. Walk off in your debut? Nope. Oh, my God. Come on. Come on, Duke. No. Man, this Duke Snyder, I mean, can't hit at all right now, dude. Even against a righty, he can't hit. I'm like, that's... Mind you, I'm missing the PCI bit, but still. Oh, my God. He threw it right down the middle to Frank. I'm not hitting anything, dude. Oh, my... That sinker looked like it was going to dip, dude. That cutter is just moving too. I literally can't see anything out of the freaking zone right now. Like, I don't know what's going on. This guy has just got me where I'm off. Oh, my God. All right, that's out number three. We're going to extras. Not what I wanted. I didn't want to go to extra innings here. But we're going extras. Torres up. I wonder if he's going to pinch it here for Gleyber. I would. I'm tired of seeing Gleyber Torres if I'm him. I got to go with something new, something different. Oh, my God. See? Right down the middle pretty much. And he did nothing with Gleyber. Going into the bottom half of the 10th inning now. Let's go. Who do we got up? We got up Freeman, Torres, and Chapman. I might have to take Gleyber out. All right, come on, Freddy. If you can walk it off, you beautiful beast, I would be happy. I would legit be happy. Come on, Freeman. All right, base hit. I'll take it. Base hit for Freddy Freeman. That's how we're going to start it off. Let's go. We're going to hit and run here, guys. I think that's the plan here. Hit and run. And if Gleyber Torres can do something here, that'll be great. But hit and run is what I'm going with. He didn't even run, dude. He didn't even run. I literally held L2 for him to run. He didn't run. There we go. Now, there we go. Oh my God, really? Where did I miss that? I got underneath it? Okay, whatever. I got underneath it. All right, good knuckle curve. He tried to quick pitch me. I guess he was trying to stop the hit and run. I don't know what he was trying to do there. All right, good pitch. 2-2. Not swinging at that junk, though. Not swinging at that junk. I want that fastball inside again. I can't believe I missed it. Ooh. God, I thought I got a base hit off of that. I got my PCI underneath that. Oh, my God. All right, Aroldis, you're going to have to bunt because I'm not doing anything here. You're bunting. Let's go, baby. No, I was about to say. If he went second, he probably would have had him. I'm not going to lie, guys. He probably would have had him if he went second base. All right, come on, Johnny Bench. Come on, Bench. No, is that gone? Is that gone? Oh my God. Oh my God. But clearly I wasn't. But Piazza is. Let's go. Base hit for Mike Piazza. I'll take the base hit, man. Let's just keep the lineup moving. We got Freddie Freeman up. Let's see if he goes up against the lefty. Let's see. Oh, I'm sorry. We got Duke Snyder. Oh my God. We got Duke Snyder. I want to pinch it. I'm surprised he hasn't gone for the lefty. Oh! Duke! Duke! Let's go! Duke Snyder, baby, with the walk-off in his debut. Let's go! No! Don't tell me the game's frozen, boys. Don't tell me I'm not going to get my win. Did he literally pull the plug? So we could get the game freaking lag? No. This guy almost cost me a W. Duke. Now we're going to definitely message this dude for holding R2. And all of that, baby. Let's go, though. Duke Snyder, baby. Woo! And we're at freaking... Scroll that. Thank you. Oh, man. Sonny Gray. The GOAT. Guys, if you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like down below. comment as well. It's first time on the face cam. I hope I gave you guys laughs. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new for more MLB The Show content. And that Sonny Gray was actually a snippet of what's to come in his channel the next couple of weeks. Just wait. But I'm out of here, guys. I'm done.